that's how you gotta hold it.
Okay.
Now whichever nostril's closest to the one you wanna start with, you're gonna put it in until it starts to feel uncomfortable, and you're gonna be twisting it around. I'll let you know when to stop. Yeah, you put it in, then you start twisting.
The swab goes in the liquid part?
Yeah. This side,
Just like that.
Yeah. Complete?
Okay. Now the part that you're holding, you just bend over the side there so you can break it off. That's just so you can put the lid back on.
Okay.
Alright, now the bag that you saw that's in there, so it has green on it. Take a bite. Once you're in, you can.
That?
Yep, you just put the vial inside there. When you go to close it up, try to make sure you get as much air out of that bag as possible.
Much air as possible?
Out.
Out.
Out. Okay.
And the next thing that you're actually going to need out of the bag is just a little wipe that's in there. Yeah. Once you put it inside the container over here, you're going to wipe it down.
Take care.
Thank you, Demi.